que você vai superar.
Sorry about all that business last night.
Honestly, I'm more embarrassed than anything else.
See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way!
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
Estamos esperando. Vamos ter cuidado. Tem que ser ele.
This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
Tem as flores, né?
Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Vamos lá. Coitado do porquinho. Bora lá.
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Corre, mano. Conseguiram. Mais ainda?
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and
flint,
a piece of string.
All I have is some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Arco e flecha.
Let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Precisamos de arco e flecha. Espero que eu lembre como é que faz. Agora esse cara aqui. Nossa. Minha. Tá certo? Ou tá errado? Tá errado. Ah, meu pai do céu, eu errei. Esse. Não. Meu, eu nunca fiz arco e flecha na minha vida, te falar a verdade. Meu Deus, vamos ver a receita. É três sticks assim. Isso aqui vem pra cá, isso vem pra cá. Sim, sim e assim. Agora deu. Beleza. Agora, flecha. Que a gente precisa fazer pena, stick e o flint em cima. Aqui, aqui é stick, pena.
Let's do this.
Tá, tem que atirar onde mesmo? Placa de pressão. Muito bem.
All right.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Certo. Uma mesa de encantamentos.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These
five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
Ivor,
this is
ordem.
So
se
crazy.
Coisa.
It's like they erased him. There must be a reason he's never been mentioned.
They cut him out of the story.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
I don't understand why they would do that.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Vão pra cima, só um modo de saber.
Only one way to find out.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like, what happened to this whole place?
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Mapa.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon. What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her. Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
Um pedestal.
It's the same as the amulet.
Usar o amuleto.
We're in the temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
Cara, ela colocou o bagulhete aqui. E agora? Vamos ali no pigzinho lá, que também tá marcando alguma coisa.
Hey, Reuben. Find any clues?
Não. Interruptor. Será que isso faz? E agora, vamos ter que achar a ordem certa? Ai, meu Deus. Não. Ah, que beleza. Não. Gente, e agora? Ferrou aqui. Não estou conseguindo captar a vossa mensagem. Apagou aquele ali. Tem que estar tudo aceso. My God. Ai, 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 ai. Ai, consegui.
Uau.
Uau.
It's absolutely incredible.
Está marcando.
How did they build this? Okay. Now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Temos que achar a Petra. Temos que parar o Ivor. Ele está tentando mostrar algo.
There's only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Zorn was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there.
Se você estiver errado.
She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Elegard.
E agora?
It's the clear choice to make.
Elegard.
You've got to come with me.
You're my best friend, Jesse.
E agora?
It's you and me. Like always.
Think about it, Jesse.
This is more of a gut call.
We need to make sure we get this right. We're not going to get a second shot at this.
Whatever decision you make, I'll be cool with it.
Really?
Magnus ou Elegard, gente?
Come on,
agora.
Jesse, this is an easy call.
Engenheira, aí eu vou de Magnus.
Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna go find Magnus.
Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine, but I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
É melhor assim.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the rogue, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos. Full of dangerous people with poor impulse control and some deadly hobbies. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Você mandou Rubens, o quê? Você resgatou Lucas? Você tentou resgatar Petra ou Gabriel, não sei o quê? Você impediu que Lucas saísse do abrigo. Você escolheu Elegard ou Magnus como seu primeiro destino. Beleza, galera. Terminamos aqui o primeiro episódio. Agora é aguardar o segundo episódio, né? Bom, eu espero que vocês tenham curtido. Não se esqueçam de deixar aquele like maroto, fazer comentários e também compartilhar o vídeo nas redes sociais, ok? Um super beijo pra vocês e até a próxima. Tchau, tchau.